Your scorching donut. Yeah, you can move it around. We have a missile jab. Bang. 4k damage, pretty much, as I said. Now, piercing clothesline on the floor. No, not piercing clothesline, piece to river. That was like 4k damage, like 4.5k damage. And now, we've got it. Pierce a pastry river in the air. Ready? And bang. Bang, is that's like 200 extra damage, but like, who needs that? And I have piercing clothesline. You know, plus the 1,000 that it's there, so that's like 4.5k. Now, Dolphus Fusillade. Pow. And you can move him around like he's a little puppet. And now I'm gonna quickly show you a combo. This here. Let's go. Alright, so Dolphus Fusillade needs to get down a bit. Forever, so I'm gonna quickly hit her with the missile jab so she follows us. Follow me. Follow me. Yo, follow me. Bro. There we go. Bang. Got a human Z. Are you kidding me? Now I have to read it. I hate you. Boom, I hit him with this. Bang, I probably shouldn't have done that. I probably should have looked for just off the shoe slide. Well, it goes. I'll pop it up on the screen if I can. It's this. So we start off with a piercing. Well then, yeah, you get the point. If you can add in heaven, then you do it. But if you can't, yeah, yeah. This has got to be one of the best awakening fruits ever. And yeah, that's it pretty much. If you need more combos, search them up on YouTube, and that's it. Thanks for watching.